Hey everyone, I'm Lauren Eloise. Welcome back to my channel. Hello to my ratty fam. I know you guys would have clicked on this video. I thought it would be an excellent idea to react to some rat TikToks. Unfortunately, my TikTok doesn't really understand that I like rats a lot. So we're gonna teach the TikTok algorithm to show me more rats. By the way, this video is definitely gonna be demonetized. So the best way you can support me and my channel is to leave a little like and leave a little comment. Even if you just leave like a little rat emoji, I will still heart it. I know some of you guys are gonna ask where I got this rat plush from. I got it from IKEA. They unfortunately do not sell them anymore, which is really annoying because they had a gray one and they also had a white one. This rat is on my shoulder today because I don't have pet rats anymore. But if you wanna see all of my past rat videos, there's a playlist which includes every single rat video I have ever made. But yeah, let's dive into the rat TikToks. 3, 2, 1. Let's just start with a rat. This one has 660,000 views. Stop it. The coloring of this rat is like so beautiful. So cute. All right. A little tubby. Can you do that? Plush rat. So cute. No! Next meme. Look how it's standing, it just looks so human. So naughty. You should
be dead. Ew, my gasping.
Did that noise really come from that rat? I didn't want to get onto the furry TikTok. No! I've seen this before. No! Oh my god. I think one of my friends sent me that and I was like, no, why would you send me that? I tried so hard and got so far. Oh my god, this looks like this rat is like at a river or ocean. That's really cute. Look at that snorts. The cutest thing about rats is their nose, 100%, and their whiskers. So beautiful. Cute, but also the throwing is just a little bit rough for me. I would not do that to my rats.
Don't be fucking rude. Are you kidding me? I swear to God. Stop. Don't be fucking rude. Throw the thing on me. I'll fucking hurt you. Don't do that.
Excellent use of sound for that one.
Are you listening to me, girl?
I cannot see, I'm legally blind.
It's extra funny because if we were to have rats' eyesight, we would be classed as legally blind. Rats can really only see like shadows. Their vision is really, really poor. And that's also why rats with red eyes, they might do this because their eyes are weaker than black eye rats, so they kind of sway to get better vision.
Oh, look at me. I'm a little man. I fold my hands while I'm committing tax fraud.
I like that.
Do I need it? Am I under control? Can I beat it?
Oh, baby!
It's swallowing me whole, but I see it.
I think I know why the comments are turned off in this one, because it looks like they're bought from a pet shop, which we all know is bad.
For those of you who are wondering, why I have so many babies, well, there's a few reasons.
So many. Oh my god, guys, if you have not seen my rat meme review video, you should probably watch that after this one. I reacted to rat memes. Meme review.
Pick me up. Pick me up, mom. Pick me up. Mom, pick me up. Period, pick me up. Pick me up.
I have that urge just to scoop up. I used to make pancakes for my rats, like tiny little baby pancakes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, level up.
What a well-behaved rat! Excellent use of sound.
Hey. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm a bad boy doing good.
Oh my god, that's the best one.
Welcome to Fight Day. The pandemic is still bringing out a lot of combative behavior. Even these rats can't decide if they should wear face masks. They're like, fuck you, nah, fuck you, nah, fuck you, nah, fuck you. Educate yourself. You educate yourself. Oh, look out, there's a cat. I mean, of course there is. The cat's a slimy wanker, smoking a cigar, saying the pandemic is a great time for opportunities. The rats are like, how about we don't let the greedy bastard kill us? Yeah, nah, good idea. Well done, rats.
Oh my god, what did I just watch?
I like big boys, itty bitty boys, Mississippi boys, inner city boys. I like the pretty boys. I like big boys, itty bitty.
No.
What the? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? Who you is? Who you be? Huh? I don't even know your ass.
Oh my god. I think that is more than enough TikToks for today. Thank you guys so much for being here for this video. If you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up. Make sure you leave a comment. It helps so much with these videos, especially because this won't be monetized. And if you want to watch more rat videos, the playlist is up there. Please subscribe and become part of the rat family. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, stay safe. Bye. So I basically discovered in my rat meme review video that you guys eat your rat's yogurt treats. What are you doing? If you want to watch that, go and click on this card here. And make sure you subscribe if you want to see more videos from me.